Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the biochemical functions of vitamin B2, that is riboflavin. Okay, biochemical functions of vitamin B2, riboflavin. The flavin coenzymes, mostly FAD and 2M, lesser extent FMN. Okay, riboflavins mostly is we are using FAD and to a lesser extent FMN. Participate in many redox reactions responsible for energy production. Okay, this FAD-FMN participate in many redox reactions responsible for energy production. The functional unit of both the coenzymes is isoallosyne ring, which serves as an acceptor of two hydrogen atoms with electrons. Okay, see once again. The functional unit of both the coenzymes FAD and FMN is isoalloxyne ring. This is the functional unit of coenzymes, isoalloxyne ring, which serves as an acceptor of two hydrogen atoms with electrons. FMN or FAD undergo identical reversible reactions accepting two hydrogen atoms, forming FMNH2, FADH2. See this reaction. In this reaction, oxidizer flavin FMN and FAD, reducer flavin FMNH2 and FA2H2. Okay, see here, these contain the functional unit isoalloxyne ring. Okay, this is the isoalloxyne ring. Okay, and this isoalloxyne ring accepts the hydrogen atoms along with the electrons and converted to reducer flavin. See here, reducer flavins are FMNH2 and FADH2. Okay, by accepting F2H+ and 2 electrons. These coenzymes are involved in redox reactions. The enzymes that use flavin coenzymes FMN FAD are called flavoproteins. Okay, enzymes that use flavin coenzymes are called flavoproteins. The coenzymes, that is prosthetic groups, often bind rather tightly to the protein. We call that apoenzyme, either by non-covalent bonds mostly or covalent bonds in the holoenzyme. Many flavoproteins contain metal atoms, iron, molybdenum, which are known as metalloflavoproteins. See once again, enzymes that use flavocoenzymes are called flavoproteins. The coenzymes often bind rather tightly to the protein we call apoenzyme, either by non-covalent bonds mostly or covalent bonds in the holoenzyme. Many flavoprotein contains the metal atoms, iron, molybdenum, etc., which are known as metalloflavoproteins. Next, the coenzymes FAD and FMN are associated with certain enzymes involved in carbohydrate, lipid, protein, purine metabolisms, besides the electron transport chain. The coenzymes FAD, FMN are associated with certain enzymes involved in carbohydrate, lipid, protein and purine metabolites besides the electron transport chain. See here, this table gives the information about the FAD and FMN dependent enzymes and reactions. Okay, see one by one. First, FAD dependent in carbohydrate metabolism, the enzymes that depend on FAD are pyruvate dehydrogenase complex, alpha-ketoglutarate dehydrogenase complex, succinate dehydrogenase. Okay, next, in lipid metabolism, enzyme is acyl-CoA dehydrogenase. In protein metabolism, enzymes that depend on FAD are glycine oxidase and amino acid oxidase. When comes to purine metabolism, FAD dependent enzyme is xanthine oxidase. When it comes to the FMN dependent, L amino acid oxidase dependent on FMN. This is about the biochemical functions of vitamin B2, riboflavin, okay. And some other example is also there, that is dihydrolipoyl dehydrogenase compound also requires the FAD, okay. Okay guys, that's it. Don't forget to subscribe, because I am going to upload some more and more videos in coming days. Thank you.